Your N97 has a physical keyboard, as well as an on-screen keyboard. To use the physical keyboard, slide the top half upward. The keyboard is now exposed. The screen automatically switches from portrait to landscape mode. To start using the keyboard, bring up a text message screen. Start typing text. Press the Shift key to switch from lowercase to uppercase. To enter only uppercase or lowercase letters, press the Shift key twice. Press the Space key to enter a space. Press the Sim key to insert characters not on the keyboard. A two-page keyboard comes up. Tap the black arrows to move between pages. To insert a character, tap it. To type a number, first, tap the blue arrow key at the lower extreme right. To retain the number keypad, press the key twice. To delete a character, tap the backspace key. Press the return key to move to the next line. The keyboard is designed to light up in the dark. Your N97 also has an on-screen keyboard. If the physical keyboard is open, close it. Bring up the text message screen again. Tap the screen anywhere. An on-screen keyboard comes up. Tap the grid icon. Two options come up. Choose handwriting. A blank window comes up. Use a stylus and write a sentence. The sentence gets automatically converted. Tap the green check icon to see the sentence on the text message screen. Tap the screen again and tap the grid icon. This time, choose alphanumeric keypad. This keypad has the standard typing keys. Key in another sentence. Then, tap the green check icon. You return to the text message screen. The new sentence also appears.